I'm going to the store, what you need?
Dígame.
Don't say Four Loko, you monster. Tuesday night, getting right, we need liquor. I walk to the corner for libations and a swisher. Hi neighbor, did you hear the news? Think there's been a murder. Johnny walk on the scene, taking shots to determine who popped the owner of the store, Stella Artois. There was blood all on the wall, red stripes on the door. Few neighbors making statements, but every single witness said the killer left so fast, could have been in Guinness. Cops figuring the stick up was probably a few wounds, but it would seem one dude vanished into a blue moon. Surveillance footage showed the twisting of a cap. Brains flew, he made moves into a Benz that looked like a gray goose. Had a steel reserve, so when he left the scene of the crime, he left behind a red dog and his Colt 45. Arriving lifting yellow tape was Detective Jack Daniels. Family members rushed officer old dudes, made a scandal. They outside lighting candles, crying and screaming why, trying to stay calm while praying the same nods. Inside they gather clues, a fingerprint matching absolute, a gray CLK with plates registered in Malibu. Julio Ernesto, better known as E&J, stash house in Corona, Queens, he flip a key a day. Used to fuck with Alize till he met Moet. Pink pussy with a bubble, always keep her throat wet. She put him on a Pinot, who worked the casino. Rigged wager, ace of spade, had him counting Genos. Knew to cash out because the bud made him wiser. Pinot wasn't as lucky, caught a slug in his visor. E&J on the run, avoiding where they might come first. Hit on Boone's farm, looking for a southern comfort. One day he woke early, thought he heard a wild turkey. Got knocked out, Jim Beam strapped into a gurney. Came to, he was lost in the dark. He heard men say, you about to meet the boss, codename Presidente. They brought him to a fortress where the arms of law forfeit. Then he saw Captain Morgan getting paid off by the doorman. He walked into a corridor of marble gold fixtures. Scriptures painted on the wall, wrote in old English. Heard a voice say, you play with my chips, you lay in the ditch. Retrieving my jewels is the only way you could live. Don't succeed at this, then you lay in underground soil. I need back the rolling rock so I can wear the crown royal. E&J took the job, someone stepped out the dark, revealed himself as the crime lord, Dom Perignon. There you are, that's the mark, don't get caught up in the beauty. She run a liquor store, but at night she a jewel thief. E&J pulled up to the spot looking mad violent. Saw a cop drop, acting like he had a flat tire. Ran through the door in the mask, let the gap fire. Got back them crystals and Bombay sapphires. Salud. Wow. 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 Drinks on me.
So I'm gonna talk fast. The guy you're looking for is an ex-commando. He killed 16 Chechen rebels single-handed.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, nice, huh?
He was with the Interior Ministry. This guy cannot come back to tell this story. You understand?
I hear you.
You're not gonna believe this. He killed 16 Czechoslovakians. The guy was an Interior decorator.